What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Miss Money, baby. And I am coming to you all with a nice haul. I actually went to the mall today, and I went to Nordstrom, I went to Sephora, I went to Mac, and I bought some other stuff, and it came in this little cute bag right here, y'all. This is bad. I just want to show y'all my cute little bag. I had got some stuff from there. But anyway, how about it? Anyway, let me show y'all some stuff that I got. Man, in all kinds of weather, can we? Work it out. This gum out of my mouth, because I cannot stand it when people do haul videos or tutorials and they be chewing on gum. Something about it just is me. They be talking and they be and I be like, oh my god, I be concentrating on the gum chewing. Oh my god, I can't get past that gum chewing. Oh, that is me. So let me take my gum out of my mouth.
Some people in love one another for life. How about us?
Hey!
Some people man in all kinds of weather.
Stop playing, cause I know I can't find it. I went to Mac, and y'all know I got the quad from Mac, from the forecast, the brown color quad. Well, I went back to Mac and got the purple quad. See if y'all can see them colors. I went and got the purple quad. I couldn't leave it. I went and got the purple quad. Then I went and got the stackables in purple also. I got the quad, so you know I had to get the stackables. Couldn't leave the stackables behind. Look like that. And let me swatch it for Miss Fashion Queen 27. Right there. Then I go with Pinkle. And that one. And let me show you how the light purple one. I know, huh, Fashion Queen 27. You like that, don't you? Let me swatch that for you, girl. Give me a matte white. So that's my purple stackable. I got the gold stackable and the gold quad, so I had to go back and get the purple one. Then on top of that, while I was at Mac, I picked up some pigments. I picked up, and I already swatched them for y'all too. I picked up Kissimus, and that's it right there. I picked up Tan. That's it right there. Look like that. They got these things in here now. Let me see that one down. Look like that. I think Kissimus got one of them things in it. See? Look like that. Then after I got all these eyeshadows, let me give me some pigments. This one is in rose. Did I swatch the rose one? Let me swatch the rose one for you. Okay. fuck pretty. Then I got great. I know you like that too, don't you, Fast Queen 27? Pretty purple. Then I got Museum Bronze. Like that. And that's it right there. And I also got copper beam. So pretty copper. And it looks like looks like this. Then, also from MAC, I got me some MAC NC45 loose powder and NC45. From Walmart, y'all, I picked up these little lip glosses. They look like this. Got a Dr. Pepper, a Mountain Dew, and a Pepsi. And I just got them. I'm going to keep the Dr. Pepper and give the other ones to my girls. Just something to put on your lips when your lips feeling dry. And they cute. And I couldn't pass them up because they were so cute, look like little sodas. And I couldn't pass them up. So I got those from Walmart. I got me some Nivea. And then I went to Sephora. I got some Bobbi Brown. Looks like this. It's a tint. Got me some Bobbi Brown foundation and, well, the tint rather. Got that from Bobbi Brown. And I also got the Bobbi Brown powder and warm. So I got those two. Then also, while I was at Sephora, I picked up this Benefit lemonade that I've been wanting forever. And it's just a base for your eyeshadows. I like that. I like that already. So I picked that up. Then while I was in there, I picked up my Chanel. Can y'all see it? Picked up my Chanel foundation, and it is in what color is it? It is in cedar. It goes good on my skin. Look at this. It just blends in. I like it. Loving that. So, I got my Bobbi Brown, my deep tint, my Bobbi Brown loose powder and warm. And I also got my Benefit lemonade. So I got all of those from Sephora. I got my Chanel from Sephora foundation. And y'all know I couldn't pass up, booyah, the NARS foundation. Had to get it. Had to get it, y'all. Had to get it. So I got the NARS. And it's in Dark Trinidad Sheer Matte. So that's what that looks like. So I got two of those. Because y'all know I don't go to Nordstrom. I don't go to Sephora a lot because it's not close to me. So when I do go, well, since I did go, I stacked up. So I got me two of the NARS foundations. I got me the Chanel foundation. I got me the Bobbi Brown deep tint and the Bobbi Brown loose powder and warm. And I also got also picked up my shellac for my eyelashes. And it looked like this. And then it come with this little package. And it got a spoolie in it. It got all these in it. For the eyebrows, eyeliner, a little brush and all that. And you can put all that in this little bag. For y'all lashes, make y'all lashes stay down. And y'all know I've been talking about the Buxom mascara, so y'all know I couldn't pass that up. Bow, got three of them. Three of the Buxom mascaras. And this is what it looked like. So y'all know I had to get that. Hope y'all enjoy my little haul. And talk to y'all later.